And I think he placed 18th out of 1,000 entries.
Oh, wow.
And as if that wasn't amazing enough, he was literally the youngest age person you could have. The minimum age was 16, so he's competing against guys that are 23, 25, 26. So really awesome. So next year, he should be in first place.
Oh, be as good as you.